Science states that the development of the human brain is set in the first years of one's life. This makes kindergarten and early child education a crucial part of every child's life. Experts say between 6 months and 5 years, a child is supposed to only learn how to socialize with fellows, play, or be taught other good morals like eating habits or how to respect elders. However, experts are worried that the country lacks adequate nursery kindergarten teachers.
In the supervision and monitoring of pre-primary teachers in the country, I have said already, about 75% of the pre-primary school teachers in Uganda are unqualified, yet they continue to teach our students, our children, unrestricted.
Viable because the proficiency course already approved by the government of Uganda, that is a viable certificate. Not for career growth, but for capacity. Many teachers are lacking the skills, and many of those, even those whom we trained, still lack that.
Research conducted by Makerere University Early Childhood Care and Education Department indicates that 75% of nursery teachers are not qualified. The same report indicates that over 50% of those that train as ECD teachers fail exams but go ahead and start teaching.
On behalf of the Minister of Education and Sports, would like to thank Makerere University for the job well done, especially to continuously train caregivers.
Dr. David Kabugo wants government to enhance the budget allocated to ECD education. Perhaps this could improve the sector.
Point at cabinet to fast track the approval of the early childhood care and education policy, so that we iron out these dilemmas that we are facing.
The commissioner in charge of basic education in the Ministry of Education has urged district authorities to set up supervision of nursery schools and teachers. Meanwhile, the Ministry of Education released the 2022 ECD teachers examination results. A total of 1,327 students sat for the exams. However, 813 failed the exams. Report compiled by Rachel Nachuala for the news.